The Toronto Taxpayers Coalition is betting on casinos to keep the city moving.
Saying no to a casino is not in the cards.
Group President Matthew McGuire says casino revenues could be used to build subway lines in Toronto. He outlined the idea during a news conference at the City Hall Rotunda. The coalition will present its report this week during a public consultation.